But it was pretty disastrous anyway.
Who did that at that first Bathurst 12-hour race that we did? Was it Jonathan did it, and he selected the Audi and we're meant to be in the Porsche, so he had to race under Jake's account at the Porsche. Could quickly buy him the Porsche.
Mark Dahl, in BAM days, he did it twice in one race. He entered the wrong car, so we had to quickly reorganize which of the BAM cars we were going to drive, and then he registered that one. He registered that one, and he registered with the wrong class of car. So we were completely fucked. We never let him rent a car again after that.
Oh, you'd better.
I thought
again, boys, remember the pit in glitch.
But last year we were doing like 1 hour five stints, right? Did they reduce the fuel tank or something?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. These are like 54 minute stints. What's going on?
Yeah.
Super short.
Just a good reminder, I know you all said it, but slowdowns were all over the place in the international race, so just take it easy on the first few laps. Most other guys are going to get slowdowns.
Yeah, I hope the HPDs behave. Hell no!
That's not the intention.
And remember to load the right setup.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so we're taking 52 kilograms of fuel from the start.
I'm streaming, by the way.
John, are you gonna spot for the sportsman guys?
There you go.
Oh god, this loading screen is painful.
So remember, during the race, keep this channel fairly clear. Chris, I'll watch you most of the time, but I'll talk to you on team. Oh shit, I can't. We'll have
I
to
might
make our own channel. Yeah, we won't talk much, Tommy, just mainly about strategy and stuff that's happened or something like that.
HPDs, we are double stunting tires, yeah?
Yeah, I think the best way of doing it all this is do four stints of 10 laps and change tires once. So change tires at the end of the second stint. Because it's 40 laps or 41 if you're unlucky. So start with 52 kilos and top up around 48 each stop.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
are you doing here? What are you doing?
Oh boy.
Here we go.
Where's the mute button again?
Yeah, exactly. Found mute it. Button. Fucking dumbass got in front of me. What are you doing? Dumbass.
Oh, it was for you.
Yeah.
He has got three names in the town.
You are side by side like forever with him also.
Yeah, he's a dumbass.
Okay, so turn off everything that has to do
CPU?
With
you.
Talk. Yeah.
Well, what does that mean?
Voice chat. Disable while driving. Yes, please.
Chris, when you're in the pits, add a channel called Chris. So add space add Chris. Then I'll chat to you on that.
Alright, I know, I'll do it now. You can write just the standard text field. Yeah.
Just type in it in the chat. So ampersand add space ampersand Chris. Clear.
And you mean the ampersand, not the at sign?
Sorry, what?
So it's ampersand, yeah?
Yeah. The at sign. So shift 2.
Yeah, I'm gonna mute you guys. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you, Dick.
Yeah. See ya.
Good luck.
So.
Good luck, everybody.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now. Jetstar 64 car. Jetstar 222 car. Jetstar 88 car. Jetstar 58 car. Jetstar 83 car. Jetstar 199 car. Jetstar 50 car. Jetstar 600. 66 car, Jetstar 991 car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off. Green flag, green flag. We'll be right back. on the left. on the right. on your left. Clear. car right. Clear. Okay, go! Thank you. side. Clear on the left. Stay on the right. Clear.
How the hell is he doing a 50? Thank you.
right side, clear. Thank you. right side. Clear. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. Car ahead. Go right. Thank you. right side. Clear on the right.
No, fucking hell.
Clear. on the right. about one lap of fuel left. That's it, go!
John, is my car damaged?
No, it looks okay.
Oh, you've got to be joking me.
Thank you.
Banfield is a dick though, isn't he?
He is.
Is that just Banfield got me? Oh, that just wiped out a 20 second advantage.
Loving these back markers.
Oh, I've had it with this race, man.
See that, Chris?
Joe, you have got a little bit of splitter damage. I mean, diffuser damage on the rear.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my repeat next time.
Go on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Car feels different now.
Car on. Clear.
Have I got any of my splitter, John? I just don't know whether it's worth taking the faster curve. Nice, Joe. Smooth, mate. I like it.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were being sarcastic. I thought I...
No. I was actually meaning smooth.
Thanks, buddy.
Clear. right side clear.
Single time.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Get my spot soon enough, anyways.
That's alright, you can go, dude. I think I'm gonna be in damage.
Someone was flying.
Back in fifth. on your left. Clear on the left.
I forgot to go into the pits. Awesome!
Oh boy, we've had that before.
Oh shit. You're gonna run out, Gabe.
I think so.
I think we'll win the 24-hour race in like every split.
this race has been awful.
Yeah, I've seen you drive better races than this game.
Yeah.
Like, about 1,000 better than this. Both in terms of numbers and percentage better.
Once I would like to be lucky with the back markers.
I think I am the late man. The race is stupid. But yeah, it's something with iRacing, I don't know why it happens. After like 2 hours, the sound starts to be delayed or something. I have no clue why. Webcam is stuck as well.
Thank you.
got a slow car on the left.
Okay.
Clear.
Oh. I went off. Fuck this.
Was that you, Gabe? Ah.
Yeah.
This is tire mill, I don't know, man. I cannot get any feel in it.
Ah, yes. Sorry for the bad performance.
Shit happens, guy.
Yeah. Car stop on the right.
Be better than 24 hours.
Go left.
I'm off. I'm too mad to be around.
See you, Gabe.
See you guys.
See you, Gabe.
Bye,
So when did things switch around then? Because we used to be bad at qualifying and then win the races, but now it's like the opposite.
It just goes that way sometimes, Tommy.
card. I know who I'm gonna hold up. The man is always unlucky in traffic.
It would be great if you could hold
up. I'll try.
Yeah, I won't get there fast enough.
I did my best.
Clear on the rock.
You did a lot better than I do.
If you would have had a good exit there, you would have like gained 2 seconds, I think.
Yeah, but being a dumbass, to be honest.
Thank you.
side. From here on the left. You cut that corner and got a slow down penalty. Roger.
Last lap.
For next year, when I say I want to run on an LMP1, please say no. Just...
Car on your left. White flag, white flag. Clear.
Nice pedal for P1.
Okay. You'll probably ignore me, but...
No, I won't. Because you're gonna say, remember last year, and I'm gonna say, oh, right.
Look at the battle between Sai and
right.
This P2 guy. Last lap battle for the win.
Yeah, it's all about who's kept the most deployment for the
last straight.
Sai has.
Thank you.
be honest, it's been a blast fighting Yoka.
He's quite good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a really good dice with him at the end of the Majors 24 last year. He was in the HPD then. But he's the guy that was chasing orders in the last stint.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Finish, where the fuck is it?
Brilliant drive by
Sai. Did he win?
Assuming he can make the last couple of corners. Freebie there, Tommy.
Yeah, what
you
happened?
Third.
Chicken flag. Nice run. Solid work.
Who was it? Oh, that really quick guy. Yeah, what the hell?
Hey,
well,
nice,
it wasn't
buddy.
Nice. The whole race was not nice. No, it was terrible.
What? No, the... Yeah? As in driving standard?
No, driving standard was alright. Well, this one... LMP1 driver took me out, but I don't know what happened there. It's just I could not get a feel for the car, you know.
Well, I guess our ringers didn't do too bad. I'll let you off.
I just had a good race. I managed to finish. Oh my god.
Yeah, now you need to do it for 24 hours when you drive with me next time.
Oh yeah, man, easy.
It's just the same, but then longer.
Oh man, I've got to thank this guy Marcus. We just had a great race.
Oh jeez, now I see what happened. So the guy tried to pass me on the grass.
Oh, Joe. Photo op, Joe. And Ildus, keep going, Ildus, keep coming, mate, we're gonna get a photo. Keep coming. Under the Dunlop Bridge. Stop in the middle of the road. Oh, in the sun, man, come on, show that shit off.
So the guy who took me out on the grass said to me, I am so very sorry, bump on the track got me. Well, it was not on the track, dude.
Tommy, can you save a replay? Who was it?
He like went airborne.
Oh!
Save a replay, I want to protest him.
Well, for me, you don't have to, but if you want to.
Yeah, because they're a bunch of dicks. And they... If you even... like get within a meter of their car, they'll protest you. So
that wasn't too bad. It wasn't great either.
Yeah, and Joe, you need to protest Banfield for that attempted punt that he gave you.
Okay, I didn't save the replay, boss man.
Okay, can someone who's got the replay, can you save the whole thing and put it up on the Google Drive?
I'll try.
And then I'll grab the chunks for Tommy and for Joe.
Yeah, I should have the whole replay.
Okay, I saved her.
Yeah, awesome was job, Stefan.
Yeah, man.
Nice
yeah,
work.
Well done.
Yeah, I just
right, didn't guys, have I'm the going to bed. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Yeah, go.
See you later, John.
See you later, John. Yeah, later.
What happened? What happened to the guy that was second, Stefan?
I don't know, he just disappeared. Maybe he had a flat tire or something like
that. He was freaking fast.
Not ninth. Pierre, well, who was that?
Yeah.
Pierre.
Yeah, green.
Yeah, man, he came up in the Ferrari. He came up behind us. It was like, where the hell did he come from? And then he was gone.
What'd you guys do with tire strategy?
I fucked up my tires twice.
Tires.
I double-stinted the first one. The winner didn't take tires at all.
Didn't take tires at all?
No,
is
I don't know how.
You guys are a minute ahead?
I was at my second stop, I was at 35%, so I was in real danger of going flat tires if I...
I had 45 on my after 2 hours.
How did the pace hold off? Or hold on.
The what?
How did pace hold on the second stint, Stefan?
Okay. It's a bit difficult to compare because it's got harder and harder. But actually, when I got new tires, I wasn't particularly fast.
Yeah, I had the same.
In my third stint with new tires, I wasn't particularly faster than my second stint with new.
I think they give the rear a bit more traction and just drive super slowly to keep the tires alive, and then you can triple stint.
I think I could have double stinted, but I'm not good enough to trust the tires and shit, you know. I would have fucking walled
up. Yeah, better than not to. If you lock up once, it's like 8% of your tires gone.
Yeah, I had three times where I locked up in a Mulsanne, and one of them was losing finally 7th position.
Yeah, I had a lock up in Mulsanne as well. I think my front tires really took damage there.
I thought you guys at the beginning, I was like, oh, this plan is working sweet. You guys are disappearing. Fucking Dallas is out the back. I'm able to fuck around with everybody that's around me. It was working great. And then I saw Tommy coming back at me.
Yeah.
I was like, oh,
sorry
no.
for holding you up there. I was a bit, like, stuck.
Yeah, there was no way I was going to pass you because I was like, fucking Tommy's just going to come straight back past me in the corners. So I'll just stay behind.
Yeah.
And I got punted coming into the second chicane by an LMP2, so that lost me 7th position for sure.
Okay, I'm off to get some dinner.
See you, man. Pierre, he got an incident in one of the slow corners. Then what happened?
Hello. Huh?
Yellow.
Yo.
Hello.
Hi. How you guys doing?
Oh no.
Oh good. Just coming back into the pits after my warm down lap. About to do some burnouts on the big ass Le Mans sign. Here we go. Yeah, right there.
Oh, is it America's time now?
Yeah, should start any minute. I don't know.
America's is in like. 5 hours? Something?
Alright, yeah. We just finished the hours now.
What the hell happened to this guy?
We don't have Ernie in our car, Matt. It's me and you and Martin and Jerry.
Alright, sounds good.
This is what's called peeing on Le Mans. You just do burnouts on top of the sign.
Yeah, you had a flat tire.
Nice.
Was that the guy who didn't pit at all?
The one in... Yeah, I don't think he pitted either.
The guy that was second all the time. Yeah, he had a front...
Yeah, I thought about that to get in front of the guy that was in front of me, but every time I came into Indianapolis, I got no confidence into there, so I was twitching. I was like, nah, you know what? I don't want to throw my weight away, raise away into the wall.
Yeah, I would have something like 5% in front if I tried.
How many laps did you guys end up doing? 37?
Oh, 38.
Yeah, sorry, we 38. We did 37.
Oh, you did one more, yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe he was run out of fuel, but he actually had enough to get around. So even if I hadn't been passed by the
P1 meters, it wouldn't have mattered.
Well, would you have made it, Tommy, if it went one more lap?
Yeah. Well, I had to save a bit.
Yeah.
But
yeah. Okay. So I was thinking. I was like, you pitted early on the first pit. And I was like, shit, is he gonna have enough to make it? And then I filled up with 85, and I would have had.
No, I finished with 6 liters. So if I would have had saved half a liter, then I would have made it.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I would have made it for one more lap. That's what I was banking on, and I got it. All mid-race maths in my head.
I must have been here.
Was leader in a Ferrari or a Porsche?
Porsche. I didn't know the P1 FT2 got a flat tire. How do you know?
I think it looks like it. I don't know. Maybe it's not, but
that's the weird place to happen.
It's under braking, maybe. That's what I thought. Or it just escaped, because you had to go.
Yeah, I've never had a flat tire, so I don't know what it if it just disqualifies you.
Not gonna try, takes too long. I think I wanted to do like a double stint on the first stint and then take 80 liters at the first pit stop.
Yeah, that was what I did.
But then I had that sort of crash, so I fucked up my tires.
Oh yeah, I was dodging there. Luckily, a big right for once.
You had a whole clean race, Stefan.
It wouldn't have mattered though, right? If he did the whole race on one set of tires, you're saying? He gained a minute in the pits, or no, 30 seconds on the
Porsche
pits.
That one.
My last stint wasn't that good. I think we ended 35 seconds. I only gained about 7 seconds in that last stint on him.